everybody. I'm Crandall.
I'm Mercy.
And we are Armchair Directors.
The greatest underdog story ever told. And today we've got two boxing movies for you. The first one is a short that I wrote and directed, and the other one is Rocky Balboa. We're going to start with the whipping because it's better. So I shot this with a local guy here in Kitchener. His name is Fitz the Whip Vanderpool, and he's a former everything champion. Mm-hmm. He's won so many titles. So I had the opportunity to do a little comedy short with him and a friend of mine named Aaron Tomlin. So check it out, and when we come back afterwards, we're going to have a best part, worst part.
That's on you last night?
Yeah.
Woo! The guy came up to me, just looked at me. You know what I did? Mm-hmm. I looked at him, smacked him across the face, and I said, what?
If I recall, I was the one who saved your ass.
Yeah.
Speaking about bouncing, mm-hmm. I talked to the boss mm-hmm. about getting a raise.
Yeah.
He said I could get a raise if he took a pay cut.
That's not gonna happen.
Come on, man. I gotta work twice as hard.
Hey!
Serious? We could have got hurt here, buddy.
Look at the damage.
Oh, you see that? Oh my God.
Man, it's only a scratch, man.
You call that a scratch?
Well, if you hadn't parked so close in the parking lot, man, I could
have gotten
up.
You see how big this car is? We have to take up all this space, man. What's wrong with you, man?
Don't blame the car. Hey, hold, whoa!
It's a boo-boo, man. It's a scratch.
No, hold on.
It's a scratch.
Are you Fitz the Whip Vanderpool?
It is. It says it on his shirt.
Former WBF champion?
Okay, listen. Can I fix the scratch on your car?
No, you didn't, because it's a plastic panel, and you broke it, so you probably can't, or you're going to pull out some money. Money, great.
You think you
great.
Can pay for this? You can't afford to fix this.
Can I just write you a check?
You probably can't.
Listen, let me just write you a check for this, take care of the scratch, we can get it fixed.
I got an idea. Whoa. You can take this guy, right?
You think?
Yeah, you took on that guy last night.
He's like a champion, man.
He's the former champ. And look at him. He's old now.
Yeah, you know, he's...
Okay, listen, who do I make this check out to?
Hold on, Fitz.
Look at you, man. You're the man. Look at him, man. Look at these pecs, man.
Yeah.
Hit it again. Yeah, look at that, right. Man. Look at that, man. You can do it.
All right. No, let's do it.
Let's challenge him for his world title.
I like it.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Hey,
Fitz.
Okay, sure. Got...
Yeah,
okay,
you can do it.
Fitz, we're going to forget about this. We're going to forget about the money thing. Hold on. I like to see who I'm talking to, Fitz.
Are you kidding
me? You know, we're gonna fight for your title.
You want to fight me for my title?
You probably got it right now, don't you? Just a regular belt.
Okay,
hey,
listen.
What?
You know what?
He's the former
champion.
Yeah? Huh?
You can do it, buddy. Don't be scared.
Huh? Hey, you know what?
Okay.
That's my view.
That's right. Come on, man.
Hey, Fitz.
Come on, you scared?
Get him up. Look at him now. Look out now. Believe it, Fitz. Believe it.
Okay. You know what? This is too much. I can't take this anymore.
Come on, man. Come on, old man. Let's go.
We're making a call?
Huh?
Making a call?
Hello, babe. Listen. I'm gonna be late for supper tonight.
It's gonna be late.
Can you put things on, please?
Yeah.
Keep it warm.
World champ. You're the next world champ.
Right.
Next world champ.
I'm in your world right now.
I'm gonna rock your world.
Damn it.
Walking out to the thousands of fans to ask the question of who's the better man.
Gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the fight of the century. Tonight's fight is for the world title. In this corner, we have the all-night Aaron Tomlin.
All-night! That's right, here we go.
Who will be champion and who will
be king?
Ringside Knockout.
And in this corner, we have the bad driver, the one who cracked our car. It doesn't matter.
Doesn't matter.
Come in, boys.
I want a clean fight.
Hey, hold on a second here. Who made you the referee?
Good belt, boy. What's take good? It home, Daddy. What's take good? It home. It's yours, man.
36?
Yeah.
It's my waist size. It's beautiful.
This is the last time you've seen this.
This is mine.
Never. All right. Here are the rules. I want a clean fight.
No promises.
Nothing below the belt.
That's what I do.
No cheap shots.
Nope.
Okay, do not hit him when he's down.
That's my game.
Listen to my command at all times.
I'll make it rain.
You got that? Remember, boys, I'm fair, but I'm firm.
Like it.
Touch him up. Touch him up. Let's go.
No!
Is my army, the right bicep soldier, left bicep commandant. Bring it! Oh, I'm pretty.
What happened, big guy?
I got a face full of fist or something in my eye.
Oh, it hurts. Wait. Huh? Are you crying?
Oh, man, no, I sweat.
You're crying, what?
We're going hard for a round.
Why are you crying?
It hurts.
He punches so hard.
On the chin. I mean, my eye, he got me my eye.
No cheap shot, Lieutenant.
Cheater! You cheater!
I warned you, man. No hitting when he's not looking. You made him cry!
This is a boxing match, man.
If you make him cry again, I'm gonna make you cry. You got that? It's okay, big guy. You'll be all right. I warn you. He won't make you cry anymore, okay?
I'm embarrassed. Really embarrassed, bro.
There's nothing to be embarrassed, bro. Come on. Okay. Let's go.
Can you wipe my face? Wipe my face. Wipe my face. Wipe my tears.
It's okay. You're a big boy. You can do it. Come on.
Hey, look around.
Oh,
shit. Oh!
What did I tell you? Do not make him cry! You made him cry!
This
now I'm going to deduct the boy! Deduct the boy! What did I tell you? Are you crying? Are you crying? Yeah, you are. I told you I'd make you cry. Woo! I made Fitz the Whip cry. Oh!
Oh! God, he hits hard. I can't feel my ears. Oh, God. Oh, just hold me. Oh, hold me.
You just got whipped.
We did. We did get whipped. He's still in jail. He's got the penalties to the team.
Fools.
That one gets me every time.
Gets you emotional. Very good movie.
Hilarious, if I do say so myself.
And you just did.
In my humble opinion.
So now let's do best part.
Worst part.
Best part.
Best part.
Best part.
Best part.
Would have to be the cast.
I gotta go with the tank sequence.
Man in suit.
Man in suit!
So that's the best part.
Worst part.
Worst part.
Worst part.
Worst part.
Love story with Jessica Biel.
Cheap sounding canned.
the entire movie. I think the best part is Fitz the Whip Vanderpool.
The champ.
He just is awesome.
Yeah, he is. He's got charisma.
You know, it's cool that he was game for doing something like this. A little lighthearted.
Yep.
And I really like seeing him, take on your buddy there.
Yep.
Very good.
Yep.
Worst part actually has nothing to do with the whipping. I'm going to pick on the whip a little bit. And I will say, worst part, never shake a baby.
And if you've been to a movie in Ontario in the last few years, you might know what that's all about.
Yeah.
Worst part for me, I'm going to pick on Calvin Taro. He's fantastic as the referee, but the nickname Calvin is All Night Aaron Tomlin, not the All Night Aaron Tomlin. We did about, I don't know how many different takes, and he just would not drop the. All right, because we're like the Fast and the Furious franchise. We have no room for the word the anymore.
It's got to go.
And what's really funny is when I gave the video to Calvin and he uploaded it to his YouTube account, he credited Aaron Tomlin as the All Night Aaron Tomlin. It's All Night Aaron Tomlin. And the best part is just working with Aaron Tomlin. He is fantastic at improv. It's a real effort and struggle to keep my mouth shut while I'm filming him, to not just laugh my butt off, because he is just, I don't know where he comes up with this stuff. It just comes out of him. And he's just nonstop laughs. There's so much great footage that didn't make it. It's all great from Aaron Tomlin. And also, of course, Fitz the Whip Vanderpool. He is a real life hero. He is so inspirational. Fitz the Whip Vanderpool, if you ever get a chance to meet him or train with him, I highly recommend it. Mm-hmm. He will bring out the champion in you.
Speaking of the champion, we are going to come right back with a review of Sylvester Stallone in Rocky Balboa.